I can't really start doing anything because they're gonna come and get me. Yeah, here they come. Oh, I'm gonna talk to him.
Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements.
Oh, they shot me.
Bottom line is, they fuck.
Well,
the only chance I got of winning would be to go back.
I guess I'm gonna have to speak to him again. He's still I just got shot and he was still talking to me like nothing was wrong. Yeah, here we go.
Should have run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Oh, here we go. The brainwashing begins. It's really annoying because it's actually kind of like, I don't know, like kind of a good song. And it's like every time I hear it, I want to like sing along to it, but obviously your character can't listen to it. There we go. Oh shit, I keep missing the takedown.
The week.
Eli, I see. Move in.
Don't know why I love doing that part. Oh yeah, they expect me to be dead, and I think I'm the only survivor.
stewing in your own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off. Christ, it's Sully.
When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty?
Bitch, I ain't a corpse.
Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli, is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us.
You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
Thank you, sir. Respect.
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
So we go back to the bunker, I guess. Okay, this is taking forever. Okay. What? Oh, thanks.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
Wow.
You've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
To be fair, she is right.
You're right.
She knows that song
she took that real well.
I turned into a killing machine.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
What's up, boo?
What a hangover. Hey, bro.
Hey, Depp.
Hey. The world is weak.
Are you a green prepper? Seriously, that's a thing.
I talked to him?
Oh, love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Oh, shit. You're up. Eli needs a word with you.
Dude, I've been stood up in front of you for like 5 minutes. Maybe if you put your book down for 1 second, you'd have noticed. In fact, he looked right at me, but okay.
You're the one Eli talks about all the time.
Oh,
he's gotta
be prepared. Oh, yep, yeah, all the time. I'm sure he talks about me all the time. He just met me. Right, so he's here.
There you are.
Hey.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you... you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back.
Oh, I got my own bow.
Good luck.
Okay. Dutch here. Yep, I want to do that. First of all, I want to speak to this lady. She fucking hates my guts.
Might
right
have
now,
come
but...
across a little harsh earlier.
Okay.
I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know.
You look very
but
creepy
Eli
in this
says
light.
You're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise.
You prove your worth.
Because over here.
And
over
you
here.
And I will get I'm along over here. Just over here. Fine. Here's the deal.
That's better.
Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
All right, I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm good. I'm gonna do what he wanted me to do.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
No.
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name.
I think probably I'll be the one that I expect to do.
You know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards. Some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. The place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Okay. Yeah, we're okay. I'm still just gonna do the one. Where's the ladder or the stairs? Alright, ladder. Okay.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Thanks, Sheriff.
Yep, it's Eli. I got eyes on you. Raid this whole mountain with cameras. The center's up ahead. I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful. Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. Okay. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
I've just left one hostage, like, out in the open. They got snipers or something? I didn't see any. Pretty sure I saw someone inside the building. I don't know where they've gone then. Ooh, that's a tree. Okay. I'm not flagging up anyone else. There's a lot of open space before I get there, so I need to get to the edges.
Nice and quiet.
Oh, okay, someone right there.
Try not to hate them, but it's hard.
I think they're on their... Are they inside or outside? Outside. Actually, they might be inside. Oh, nope, they're definitely outside. Stupid fucking wolves, man. Really got anywhere I could hide the body unless it's clear inside.
Fuck. Please.
Fuck. Don't say help when there's someone right next to you. Right next to you, even. Fuck.
You gotta help me. These guys are fucking nuts.
I can't help you right now. Because you're gonna fuck things up.
If you leave me here, I must
I got him!
Shut up. Oh, sh-
They know you're there.
Yep. I realized this.
Get up!
Fuck. Why did I have to punch a window? I think. Are we good? Maybe we're good. Okay.
They were gonna kill me.
Shut the fuck up. I know. There were okay. More of us. I didn't want you to fuck it up and then I fucked it up. It's okay. You're still alive. Okay, that's you.
Can't you sleep?
Oh, you big time.
Anyone else? Probably, yeah.
Save our guys at Devil's Drop. Please.
Please help. They're gonna kill. I owe you more than you can imagine. We got two
I got a collectible. Okay.
I've heard about you.
No, you haven't.
Who are you talking to?
There's one more down there, yeah. The first one I saw. Stop doing that weird jumpy thing.
I don't want to go out like this. You gotta get me out of here. Thank you for saving me.
Okay.
Devil's Drop. You gotta get to Devil's Drop.
Fuck. Yep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's
I think
dad.
I still saved all of them, so...
But if our guys don't give up their location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All last, Step. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
There's a lot of commotion around Oshaguan Falls. Peggy's forced a car off the cliff there. Not sure there were any survivors, but they were after something. We should go check it out.
Everyone keeps saying we, like I'm gonna be like, yeah, come with me. Oh my god, I can't wait until I can get a new controller. Stop. Alright. There's a bridge. Lovely dubby. I always hate going over bridges like this, I don't know. Long wooden ones make me nervous. It's fine, it's not real life, it's all good. I'm gonna go all the way up here.
Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Oh shit. I'm gonna do that. I don't ever use any of the weapons, but...
Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart, head up top.
Okay. Ah, this. I remember this. Okay. Head up top. Ah, I see.
Where's Eli hold up?
Ah, shit.
Up there! Look! I'm going in quick!
Roger!
Okay. You know what? You know what? Fuck you. Oh, she's dead. My bad. Ah, fuck my life. Did you not even see me?
Can't keep me from eating.
I don't think either of those guys saw me. Alright, I gotta take out this helicopter. Reason that the pole is my secondary weapon. I don't want that. How the fuck aren't you two dead?
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
I don't even know your name, so you're safe.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky. Everyone's accounted for.
Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
Cool.
Over here. Hey, sister.
Okay. Hey.
The weak always see themselves as heroes.
Oh, for God's sake. Here we go again.
They think of themselves as
warriors. Whoa, hi. Warriors, yeah, no.
These white devils are not soldiers.
Sorry, I killed your friend.
Their leader Eli is not a hero. He is a coward. They are not strong. They are weak. And they are being hunted.
Ugh. Shut up, you done?
There's a lot more of them out there, Deb. If you come across any others, you rescue them, too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Search and rescue. Okay. Right, I want a car. Trucks then, that'll do. Alrighty. Ooh, this is a lot faster than I thought it was gonna be. Okay. Oh, there was also that one, but yeah. This is actually, yeah, okay. I thought this was gonna be like really slow, so I didn't think it would, oh. Sorry, Wolf, I didn't wanna do that really, but I mean, it happened. Ooh. Okay, not gonna lie, it's kinda hard to see. These roads are very tight. Okay, now I understand. Isn't this the bridge? No, stop. Is this the road where that? Are you fucking kidding me? What are you doing? I now understand, because I believe this is the road where that guy was trying to drive, and I said, fuck this shit. I said he was a really bad driver, but literally, right. Fuck you. Just go away. Fuck my life. All right, can we go up here? Yes, we can. Sweet. Okay, button, please, there we go. My analog stick has not given me this much grief in a long time.
You hear me? It's Weedy.
Whoa.
If you're getting close to that tower, grab the map.
Shit. I got attacked by a skunk. I didn't mean for them to notice me. Goddamn. Okay. I think I'm good. Where was he? The guy just almost noticed me, but where is he? Are they up here?
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys. Throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Don't worry, you will. It's all part of the story. It's all good. Okay. Any kind of reason why I would want to jump off of here? Probably not. So. Hi, guys. How's it going? Uh-huh. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm gonna get in this helicopter. Fuck this shit, let's go. Just gonna fly until I see something interesting. Go a bit lower. Now, have I been to this building below me before? I'm in the search zone. go back a little. Okay. Okay. Did I just accidentally go where I need to go? Because if I did, I think maybe it's just a prepper stash, actually. No, we can just do that. That's good. I'm gonna land on the roof. Ah, shit. Okay, we need to land. I don't have a gun. Wait, what? Oh, I guess I was shooting the helicopter somehow, but okay. I'm actually comfortable down here. Hey, fuck. Okay, just stop. Just fucking stop. Thank you. Okay.
Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close.
Have I
found
it yet?
Probably hit it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
Probably here. Got it.
You got it? Nice job. On to the next one.
Ah. Thank you. All right. Let's go back in the helicopter then. I accidentally did the right thing. I do that sometimes. I'm just sort of like, yeah, I'll just see what happens, and it actually works out. It's just not actually... Hang on. It's probably my fault, actually. I just thought... Yeah, it is this one, isn't it? Yeah, it is this. This is what I'm doing. Yeah, I just didn't have it set. Okay, stop. I don't really look before I land, and I need to start doing that, maybe. Might be a good idea.
Stash will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
It's normally like a bunker. Bunker, but I don't know. Aha! There it is. Cool. Got it. That doesn't sound good.
Shit! That's the last stash. Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
Sorry, I'm leaving. I'm done. I'm gone. Sorry. I would love to spend time with you, but I have to go. I wish there was like some sort of, I don't know, fucking turbo on helicopters. They're actually going kind of fast, but because of like how far I'm traveling, it seems like it's going really slow. Alright, I'm gonna sort of try and land a bit more sensibly this time.
Hey, I got you on camera. Wait. Ah, no! Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them and get that stash back. Hurry, they're getting away.
Well, I'm flying, so do I need to like get in a car? I'll follow them in the helicopter. There's no time to find the car. I can't shoot them in this thing, so I don't know. I'll just follow them. If I find an empty car, I'll go down. I can't see any cars. So awful. Alright, I'm gonna go down. Fuck it. I'm gonna go down. Quick. Ah! Oh, my fucking button isn't working. Wait. My button! Fuck, I can't. My analog stick keeps fucking up. I'm not gonna get them anyway, but, like, yeah. I can't move. I actually can't move. Alright, okay. You're kidding me.
Shit. That one's gone for good.
Mate, I just got a... Are you kidding me? Oh, my analog stick needs to piss off. I am not having fun with this analog stick. I'm really, really not. It has just got progressively worse throughout the entire stream. There's a way to unstick it, so I'm trying to do that right now while it's doing this, while it's loading. Hopefully this will work. Okay, alright.
Hey, I got you on camera.
With a bit of luck, that helped.
Ah, no! Those motherfuckers looted the place! They're driving away with our shit! Get after them and get that stash back!
I don't know if I'm gonna stumble across a truck again this time, though. That was just luck that time, really. So they're gonna go this way. They're not getting away, they're behind me. Alright. Oh, there's a truck up so far away. No. Alright, no, I'm just gonna have to follow where they're going. Last time I landed here, and there was a truck very nearby, up here. I don't think, oh shit. I don't think there is this time. Okay, that's one way to get out of the helicopter. Ah! Yes! Fuck. Fuck me. Why was that so hard last time? Got it.
Okay, that's good enough. Come on back to the wolf's den.
Okay, and I can just fast travel there. If you play this game, never unlock airdrop as a perk. Unless you really, really love airdropping. Because you will do it accidentally. A lot. Okay. No, I haven't fixed my button. Okay, great. Perfect. My analog stick is still fucked.
You did good, deputy. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple
they
more people like
time.
You around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, deputy.
Cool. Alright. And then he's got more missing shit. I need to sort out this analog stick.
Good to see you, Deb.
Sup?
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there.
Oh, yeah.
Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs. And he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him.
But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. Doesn't? Well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
All right. I keep saying it, I'm gonna go do 5 hours of the stream, and I'm gonna do 5.5. This is gonna be the last thing that I fucking do, okay. Where's the stairs? This way. Oh, ladder. Keep saying stairs. Ladder. Yep, this is gonna be the last thing now, 100%. I've been streaming for such a long time, it's like... This is the thing, when I play this game, I don't want to stop. And I was like, hey, well, since I play it so much, might as well stream when I do. I was about to, maybe get them and get their car, but then I saw this one, it's all good. Drive. This is one of the bigger missions of the game, I would say. One of the, ones that I really remember. Nice. This is not a bad car. Do I go down here? Sure. Ooh, fuck me. I am not good on dirt roads whatsoever. I am gonna go, fuck it, let's drive down here and see. Actually, wait. I'll do one better. There it is. Much better than driving.
It should be close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt.
Treat it like an outpost for a second.
I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
So we'll try and be sneaky, but they're gonna spot me because there's a ton of them. Most of them are inside the building and I have to go in there because that's where this guy is I need to be saving. So they're gonna spot me at some point, but hopefully we can kill as many as possible before that happens. We're good over here. Is it this room? I know he's in one of these rooms, it's on the corner somewhere. It's not here. Ah, shit. You didn't see anything. Fuck. Okay, they know someone's here. Shh.
Praise be to the Father!
That was such a long way to throw that, but I managed. Father. Fuck you. Giving away my location. Sniper. Did you just call me sweetie? Fuck off. Hi. Oh god, yeah, they're gonna be everywhere, literally. There's so many of them. And there's one here. Oh, no. It's a bear. Hi. No. Still not this room. Where is he? Okay, that guy. Is he coming? He's coming this way.
My brothers.
Oh, no. He's going up there. Well, he's stupid. What are you going to do? I'm going to follow him. Why do I have my... Okay, that's fine. No, for fuck's sake. Okay, I can't take anything anyway, that's fine. Fuck off.
And he will quiet you with his love!
What? Someone say something.
For Joseph Seed!
This is going a lot better than I thought it would.
It hurt.
Sorry.
You feel good about yourself.
I feel pretty good, actually. Yeah, not bad. All right. I'm trying to be clever and find him straight away because I thought I knew where he was, but I don't know where he is. Then, apparently, I swear. No, I think I do. It's this room on the right here. I'm pretty sure. It's here.
The collapse is upon us. If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
Alright, and now I got protectors there. Okay.
Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
That's cool.
Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there. Incoming Peggy's from the road.
Oh, that is not... Fuck! Let's bring meat out then, that's good. Yay, it's a bear. Are you hiding in that box? Don't you think? Jesus. Blew up the door. Got him.
Call trucks, pull it up front.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, thank you for following me. Last time someone followed me and didn't tell me, that's pretty cool. Fuck off, mate. Where's the grenade? Okay.
Snipers, take cover!
Oh, yep. You're right. When you're right, there are fucking snipers. Where are they? Shit. Okay, you can see me, but I can't see you. It's a little unfair. Hello? Excuse me! Oh, you're right. I think there's more than one. Whoa. Okay, I was pretty sure I shot him. Fuck my life. I didn't press the aim thing, but I didn't think I needed to because it was on him. Fuck my life. Whoa, okay, suddenly there's seven people. Hey! I just died. I was doing so well. I hope it puts me at a checkpoint. It better fucking do. Okay.
Call trucks, pull it up front!
Oh, okay, I think it is. Alright, I know where I am though. Okay, I need to go up here. Are we doing this for, is this before the boats or after? That did not kill him. Wow. Excuse me?
Snipers, take cover!
Alright, the snipers gave me fucking shit last time, so one of them is over here. Fuck you. And then the other guy is on the rocks.
There's more of them!
Oh, they're there. I was like, where? Sniper. Just keep shooting in the same spot there. That right.
Chopper's coming in hot.
All right, okay, I got this. Fucking got this. Come on. Whoa, dude. Chopper, okay. Armored dude inside the helicopter. Tough. Damn it! Right, okay. Stop calling me girly. Oh, okay. Whoa. Okay. I did not think this would go south that quickly by me walking over there. Okay. They were all armored dudes. My bad. Why? I just realized I've been trying to do this without anyone helping me as well. That might be a good idea. Should probably get someone to help me. I think every time I've done this, I've done it with Jess. I've done it twice. So, like, it's not like I've done it a lot, but... There is a lot of them, and I'm trying to do it by myself. So I'm a bit of a fucking idiot, really. No, I don't want Peaches to get hurt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Call trucks, pull it up front.
Thank you. Alright, this time, we're gonna have help.
Snipers, take cover!
Okay. Snipers can see me again. I can't see fucking shit. Where's that group of guys? They're not coming? Oh. Whatcha doing? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, fuck me. He's actually on this floor. I thought he was above me. Jesus Christ. I can't move. Oh, for fuck's sake. I can't be dealing with this. Right, that's happening again. Helicopter? Where's the helicopter gone? Did I miss someone? I don't think there's anyone left. Oh, fuck. What? I get it. These two just did not get the memo that I was here. Ah, oh, shit! Are you fucking kidding me? It now?
You fucked with the wrong person!
Grand view's clear.
Jesus.
Fucking child's play.
Needs to stop doing that kind of thing.
You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick them up. Jacob won't be using a Grand View to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Dad.
You're gonna run me over.
Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Hell yeah. Okay, now. Thank you. God, these people just talk so much. Alright, okay. Well, at this point, it has basically been 6 hours that I've been streaming for. So, I think I'm gonna end up leaving this here.